all the press here on Capitol Hill has wanted to talk about this week is Senator McConnell. They're wetting their collective pants with delight at being able to talk about it because it keeps them from having to talk about President Biden. I mean, the polls clearly show, whether you agree or disagree, that about 60% of the American people think that President Biden can't finish a sentence without taking a nap. But the press up here doesn't want to talk about that.